Oh, I didn't die. That's good. I guess everything else is kind of non-essential for exploring those islands, so... Exploring in general, really. Loot that I own out here somewhere. Now things are looking up. Get it? Moving up. Get it? What are the odds we both came up here at the same time? Right after a reset, too. Your name. Oh, not name.
The twin serpents whisper, and a stranger approaches. I am the High Priestess.
Huh. To the well, that saved me 50 engram points.
I perform the sacred obscenities. The haughty priests of Mitra and Set crown upon me. The holy concubine they call me when I am this. And cultish whore when they think not. Yet one by one, these clerics offer themselves to me willingly. I kiss the jelly right out of their skull sockets, and they scream, and they beg me to do it again. And they see the universe and their gods as they truly are, and they weep black blood when they realize they have but two eyes to give me.
Okay.
You return. Derketo is my goddess. From her throne of horn and bone, she rules over fertility and the underworld. In her right hand, she holds a lotus bloom. In her left hand, She holds the twin serpents, lust and death. There is only lust and death, the little death, and the endless sleep. Derketo awakens the goddess in me. Through her, I have teased the savage animal and enslaved the living clay. Through her, I have freed the minds of my people to orgiastic frenzy. Through her, I have made the living beg, the dead moan, and given some skulls more reason than others to grin.
Okay.
My people are the Lemurians. Ours is an ancient story, cast out of island cities that were ancient before the histories were written.
Also, they're in Marvel.
And again, my people met betrayal and enslavement, but always we break free. Now we find ourselves in this jungle. Through Derketo, I have given my people transcendent pleasures. My people have given themselves over to Derketo so completely that they are now free to shed the skin of mere reality. In these jungles, too, stalk the ancestors of the Lemurians. They emulated beasts, lay with beasts, and became beasts. I do not begrudge them their path. Do you seek the mysteries of Derketo?
No, I do not want to fuck animals.
Ecstasies? Would you awaken the sleeping deity swaddled in the cradle of your flesh? The twin serpents live inside all of us. The coiled splendor.
I thought the twin serpents was set.
They merely spill these energies through their pelvis. But I can teach you the ways to coax the twin serpents up your spine, up the cosmic ladder, into my mind and hands. With the twin serpents, lust and death, so mastered, you can perform the miracles of Derketo. I am the High Priestess to the mysteries of Derketo. I perform the sacred obscenities. The haughty priests of Mitra and Set frown down upon my will.
Oh, fuck you. So, presumably, there's one of those for every religion, and never buy altars. Because I just learned that, right? Yeah. So, when I bought that altar on my first guy, that was a big mistake. Thought it was over here. Foxes. Here we go. But I could probably use... Oh, no sticks. And it's 20, not 25. That made their base really odd location. Seems like just a pain in the ass. Not a wall right there? Alright, I already checked that place out. I thought I built, like, right next to it. Must be losing my mind. I went way out there, but looks like it's past the barrier. Can't I see the barrier? Okay, I see it now. I don't know if I'm gonna use my buildings again, so I guess I won't send them a screenshot. These all look like dead ends. Like they exist just to have the border things on them. Still visit my way up to here. I'll go across the island up to here and swoop through that area. Back towards the middle, kind of run through the middle. Okay. Get up to the top zone there. Pretty sure these islands ain't got shit on them. Up some rocks and trees. I mean, if you wanted to really hide from someone, I suppose out here would be a place to do it. Who wants to scout out here? What kind of idiot even bothers coming out here. You can see from a distance that it's all just these things. Take a real moron to come and try to explore them anyways. Seems nothing attacks you in the water, so that's good. Hey! There is something on this one. Rawls. Watch their... Ooh, Island of Unsightly Sirens. Cook is a fucking tease. T3 Cook, but you can't get him. Unless you were to build out here, like right on this island. Then you could tame him. I really want to build a wheel out here just for that. T3 isn't even the highest. I think 5 is the highest I've heard people talk about. 3 is just the highest I've seen, so fuck it. I wonder why that island's got a name and people on it. Ooh. That's a big building. Let's see who's hiding out here. Make a mental note of this one. Be out here. Jotunheim. Glad I did not auto-run to my death. Here we go. Burn ink. This island's got spiders. Ooh. That's a big one. Not just a spider, spider queen, huh? There's no marker? Spider Island? I got one for that random one with thralls, but none for the one with the legendary on it. Okay. Sure. Now let's get the fuck out of here, because I don't have any antidotes. Talking about. I don't know, they're talking about shit I don't know. I have no comment on it. Islands at least get a little more land. No resources whatsoever, but land. It'd be cool to make a base that chained all these islands together, just a massive one. I see icy stuff in the distance. And again, these islands seem to be just here to hold on to things and be scenery. Yeah, I have no idea how I spelled influx that way, as I just typed. Wait a minute. What happened to my health? When did I get hurt? How did I get hurt? I've been hurt since the fight with the thralls? Just now noticed? Pretty oblivious. I mean, I'm sitting here eating and auto-running mostly, but I have paid some attention. I don't know what the Ymir Forge is. In fact, I don't even know how to pronounce Ymir. In fact, probably no one alive knows the proper way to say any of those old Viking names, because none of them are alive anymore. A lot of old words, they're just lost to time. We assume, but we don't know. Buccaneer Bay, huh? Gonna be some goblins here trying to sell me shit. Person or thrall? Here we'll go inland. Well, that certainly looks like a thing. Whole complex. Outskirts aren't very tough, but who knows about the guys inside? Shut up. Fuck out of here.
What last look at the salt was all I wanted.
Shit. I think they were someone I could talk to. My bad. I don't know where I got that. Guy I just killed dropped that? So Hook who spawns over here. In case I decide Buccaneer Bay is my new home. Lots of thralls here. Alchemist and Taskmaster, there's all kinds of shit here.
Or you'll swing for me later.
Archer. I'm so stuck. Oh, come on. Stuck there for so long. Come at me now that I'm not stuck. Fucking glitchy shit. Enough of you.
One last look at the soul was all I want.
Oh, wrong tool. Your little war scream seems a little silly now, doesn't it?
Thank you.
I somehow missed the lookout, and the lookout missed me. Should have saw me coming a mile away, dude. Build your crew. Increase stamina? What? Oh, I accidentally ate the potion of freedom. Where? Am I blind? He actually didn't seem aggressive. He also might have just not had a chance. Sloppy fingers today.
Start running now, and I won't have.
And you want what? Sorry. Continue. You are saying? Carpenter. Yeah, I might have to make a base out here just to capture some of these people. Overboard. Put out the Papa flag. Pretty sure Papa flag is man overboard, right? I don't remember my flags. Not a very good Coast Guardsman. What can I say? Why I quit. Is it still considered quitting if your contract runs up and you just don't re-enlist? Is that still quitting? Ooh, that last move I thought was gonna send me over. I would've landed in water anyways. Not a big deal. Got named mobs and shit. Nothing cool from the captain? Well, I'll have to look into that. I might need the hides. No chest? Sneaky one. Anchor anywhere. Dead? Obviously. There's the anchor. Wait, is that an anchor? No. It's a shipwreck. I'm seeing that fucking anchor. That's a boss croc. Looks like I won't be exploring up that way. Wonder if he's guarding the anchor. I'm gonna Google this anchor real quick. Wait a minute. Okay. There's another ship. Ship that's on a land pillar in the middle of where? So, not here at all. Looking for an anchor that doesn't exist. And that is why I googled it, because I would have been running around here forever looking for this stupid shit that isn't here. Oh, Grodd. Dangerous landscape here. I feel like there's gotta be a landmark in here somewhere. And this giant tree itself isn't the landmark? You want to talk about a place to hide a base? Top of this motherfucker right here. So close to a death. Really thought I was gonna make that jump. Flowers here. Indigo, huh? It's a new one to me. Let's gather as much as you can. Oh, it's probably for dyes. This way first. Get that on my way back. No, I might want to go up this a little bit, because that second perk, it seems like I might need that. A little, accident prone. Where did you come from? Back to the bay. Okay. Proper way down from here. How are you supposed to get to this iron normally? Like, if you didn't just do weird random shit like I did, you'd never find that. Call me Spider-Man. Got this, and then I got a marker. think a lot of the markers are just kind of so you have reference points to tell people where you are. Say, hey, so-and-so built over by Buccaneers Bay. Something like that, you know. Island is separate from the main island, so I'm gonna check it real quick. Make sure there's no goodies. Also, check out who lives here. Lives all the way out here. Tater Tots. I've already checked this place. I've already been here. Up that little path. Yeah. First I thought it was a sitting thrall. Once I realized it was a bunny, I'm like, oh. Silly me. Okay, just another wave at the same spot now. Yeah, I'll take your feathers. Pink flamingos decorate my yard. Trying to figure out how to get up here earlier. This is where I was trying to jump across to. See what I almost died for. Indigo kitty. Nice lag spike. What? Why is that even on my bar? Stop putting shit on my bar for me. If I want it there, I'll put it there. Why does it prioritize the shitty food first? Like, obviously, I don't really need this. That shit. Headbang. Just a pain in the ass. About that right there. That looks like it could be a thing. Pardon me. Right past this tree. Right around there. Let me guess, you don't like visitors? Are you glitched or non-aggressive? Guess we got an answer. Cook. Thank you for not hitting me. Bug hive things. And that giant ass bug I saw in the desert before. That's probably the legendary version of these things. How strong it is. You are an ugly motherfucker, aren't you? Things are just, decorative. These things probably got poison. That's a problem. What happened to you guys? Luckily, there's water right here. With bugs in it. Something to the south. Ruins. No big deal. Definitely stuff down there. Got a hunch. Now that I know those potions increase stamina, I wish I stole them all. They're heavy, but... Optical illusion or... Alright, someone built here. A random underwater structure for no apparent reason. North, cut through here, go to there. Son of a bitch. Stop putting raw food in my area of my real food. Out of here, glitch cat. Prick. You see, I'm in my inventory. What is with people attacking me when I'm in my inventory? Move! I hate when it just suddenly stops responding. Yeah. Hoping they'd fight each other. So I ran them in here. Wanted to see you guys fight. My entertainment. Ah, there we go. That's what I was going for. That sounded close. Again, with the random things where you get stuck and all your stamina gets drained by it too. It's bad enough that you're stuck, but then it sucks away every bit of stamina. It's almost killed me 3 times now. In this one run. Hell, twice in the last 5 minutes. Oh, that's the same house I just checked out. No! Bad kitty! Gonna get harder and harder to move over. Cross this chasm now. That seems to be the way into the other biome. Oh, son of a bitch. Note, I do not actually know if there is a mod for that. Backing up. Tenacious one. Fine. dodged it. It even took my stamina. Web. That looks like a spider. Nope. Don't think so. I don't have change in general. Alright. Then I dig through some drawers and try to find it. From the previous tenants.
It was no funny. That's all rather than I do.
Whoa! Okay. Those things spit poison. I think I want to get the fuck out of here. Asshole. Night. I don't even want to deal with the ones on the surface. I'm not going into their cave. These things gonna follow me, shooting poison at my ass. I don't know how to remove markers once you have them. No. Whatever. Shouldn't put them down to begin with. Not like I have a compass that they're gonna point me towards it. Back into the mire, so fuck that. Alright, I gained a level. Vitality next, so I can get that temperature diminishing effect. And you know, survive better. Got enough strength to get by now. Just need to be able to take a hit. Or when shit gets glitchy. Or I get sloppy. Or both. Gotta watch your ass, man. While I climbed earlier. Mm. Ah.
prey comes to us.
My name's not prey. Anything in that slot. Have my truncheon? Shit. High priest sounded like someone I want. Souls. Now, I think this whole area is going to be comparable to where I live, so I think I just got into an easier zone. I think. Not entirely sure. Go north first. What's up, Rocky? Why is it not letting me? Oh, man. I'm running back to somewhere I've already been. Taking that as a path north. Seems awfully specific. Holy shit, attention whore, just say what your problem is. Or don't. hate attention whores. I found a person. Hey, there's the ship. There's an anchor. Tenacity wins you a prize. That prize, the sweet release of death. In Legion. Someone told me they're friendly, and that they have a trading post out here somewhere. Oddly empty, yeah. But I thought someone else is already here. Dude. Guy's standing here like he's blocking the shit. Or we'll kill those. Good to know. How do glitched out NPC, not a person? I thought that was a person. They are. Okay. Seems to have come into a populated area. Person. Or is that a thrall? Oh, yeah, it's a thrall, but it's a named thrall. I'm assuming he's the captain of that ship.
You bastard!
That anchor is south of the ship, not east. This is east. North. There are multiple anchors around here. Okay. One's south and one's east, or one's south, one's north. None of them are east. So what the fuck? I guess this one's ever so slightly to the east? Huh, let's see. No, slightly to the west. On me. Kitty, stop. Kitty, that's my mouse. My mouse. Cat is trying to fight my mouse away from me right now. She wants attention. You want attention. Needy. Race spoiled. Is that why you're needy? I'm gonna push the other off the cliff. Pointed that way. What's that all about? You shit here. Pardon me. Let's just head back there. No pathway up here. I guess those things up on top of the mountains would have told me that. So I guess where I built my little outpost earlier and went up is the place to go up, unless there's more along here somewhere. Probably more that way. Now we can get through here, presumably through there as well. I don't know about anywhere else down this line. Certainly not right here. Jesus, dude. Function. Go along the top rim first. Garth. Party on, Garth. Ah. two pieces of shattered scourge down. I don't know how I got the first. Considering how hard it is to take down a rhino, I ain't gonna fuck with an elephant yet. If I set up a base out here so I can do the cheap shit, maybe. Turn aggressive unless they're what's it called, it's like their heat, they call it something else, it's like 3 days they go on a fucking rampage. I think it's male elephants that do it. Free passage to the north until you run into this wall. I'm not going to the north. I did want the passageway to be marked. Good, I know there's one over here. Where I set up my house, my little depot, I might want to set up something just like they have there. Free passage, prevent griefers. Give me a good name on the server. And also just prevent griefers. Something I like to do. Cause that shit is just so lame. Haha, I blocked off part of the map. So, I guess I'll explore this region inside of the river, since there seems to be a chasm there. I'll go down and around and then grab the shit in the middle. Basically, get through the world by section. Did a good amount of scouting today so far. Hey, you guys should, pay attention.
flag will guide me to the Dark Land.
Got a lot of archers in here. Not letting you put a bleed on me. Haha, you guys are dumb.
What comes in the night?
A lot of people. A lot of sex happens at night. A lot of drinking happens at night. Oh, I didn't check the name on that. Does this place belong to? Set's Disciples.
Soon my teeth will taste your throat.
You. Eat those? Why are you not dropping? Drop! It won't let me drop!
Whimper in terror, fool.
being hurt by it. Figured I'd be able to cook an egg.
I smell human.
I also smell human, mainly because I am one. Trying to be next. didn't even see that elephant until it killed that dude. Oh, shut up. Kill you in two hits. Still after me? Steel. Looks a lot like the shit I just got rid of. I feel like there should be one more camp, like, on this side to even things out. So you got, like, around here, need one here, and one up here. I guess not. Looks like I've already got this side pretty much covered. Just grab that thing in the middle and get out of here. Eddie. Okay, arrows to leave behind, but guess I gotta. The named guy go. Can I kill him right here? Already despawned. That's too bad. Named bearer is in here. Good to know for future reference. Tiger Rock. Almost tempted to build on Swagger Rock just for the name. Oddly enough, I hate the word swag, but I like the word swagger. Actually a word. Well, swag is a word, just, you know, means like loot. Not what people use it as. I mean, I guess it means that now because language changes, but that one changed too recently, so I reject it. Fuck with the baby elephant, because I can't see shit, and I don't know how close a big elephant is. Clear out this general area here, then get in here and go around and do all this. Sure, I missed some points, but getting the lay of the land. That's a safe path down to the river. It's still. Love when I'm just trying to look over the edge and then I'm suddenly down it. Drifters. What? I was just in the water. Did I not drink while I was in there? Now. Stygian Legion. From what I can tell, they seem to be the biggest, or one of the biggest. That'll help them out. That'll make their shrine better, not help me. Need those coins to upgrade it. Be kind of stupid to upgrade theirs instead of my own. Okay. I'll die? Huh. Makes you guys feel better. Sacrificed you to your god. Unless you're here to deface it. In which case, I was Mitra's vengeance. How about that for roleplay? How did I discover something when I wasn't moving? I'm not saying I don't want to discover it, I'm just saying I didn't really. Press E to interact. Pressing E. What am I interacting with? Torch, but I guess I can't. Right, sun's coming up anyways. South first and loop back up. Have any fuel? I was gonna make a reference to the rapper, and then I realized that's Bone Crusher. So, that joke doesn't work. And there's probably another rapper named Bone Breaker. Rude to look over someone's shoulder. Looked like he's like, what's in the box? I wonder if people of your same race will be peaceful towards you. Probably not. Most of these are mixed race. Enemies. Very progressive. Wandered across into the other region. Exploring that region yet. Ooh. There's a named archer here. Ooh, and a bear. Considering just how powerful archers are, and how a legion of them would probably tear someone apart. Wait, are you immortal? That's why I can't hurt them. Another immortal. God damn, auto run. I don't know why the auto run in this game is so broken. Yeah, get a lot of hide, basic resources. Derp. I actually want stone right now. Up the stone. Weapon. Ooh. Do want. Not a toy. You have so many toys. Like, seriously, you have a toy within arm's reach and you still go for my mouse. It's a little rude, I gotta say. You're rude. I love you, but you're rude. I'm definitely building a base here. The question is exactly where. I like the idea of being able to go grab the named archer really easy. Perhaps I could start here on the ground and eventually work my way up the mountain. Nimitz. I'm guessing Anima is a person. Guts is also the same person as. Okay. Oh, anime. Not Anima. It is a thing. It's weird. Having a base here is going to be a little bit dangerous. Every time I step out my door, I'm going to be in a fight. I'm going to attack me as I'm building. But, on the flip side, I am as close to them as humanly possible. sir. Oh, the rain's nice. I like rainy weather, personally. I'm only happy when it rains. I'm only happy when it's complicated. I can't see. Get little butts in the way. At least you're not tall enough to block my view of these guys. You're a little shorty. Just standing here in the middle of my screen, like, she don't give a fuck. Damn it. Not trying to use those. Not a toy. I think it's because it's a wiry thing that moves slightly as I move my hand slightly. So it makes her want to attack. She loves to attack my mouse. It's the only time I really, like, grab her and make her not do something that she wants to do. Thank you. spam the wrong button because I can't see it because someone's standing in front of it. Not sure which hotkey is what. So, 7 is the... Nope, 7 is the stake. 6 is this. I would know that if your little butt wasn't in the way. So cute, though. You're so cute when you're disturbing my gameplay. Might be a lack of iron and stuff in this area, but... this is gonna be my new, slave house. I think it's better than the past one, because it's got, the named guy. More archers in general here, it seems. And a bear. Although, I guess once I got that bear cap, bears in general, I don't care anymore. So I already got the thing. Apparently I did, because you guys are broken. Seems to be more locations that are broken than the guys themselves. Once you get them to move away from it, hard, buddy. Tell me I just saw what I thought I did. As soon as I unlocked it, I get one. Well, not as soon, but... I swear I could see them fighting. In combat. You making all that noise? Look, I can get. looked at me in a threatening manner. That's cool, gets bark and branches because it's both pick and axe. Hey, watch it. Cute. Oh, it won't let me build there. Still. Serpentine, motherfucker! No twine. Oh, I must have thrown it in the box. No, 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 no. Oh, come on. Oh, hope I'm not dead.